I've had a foot injury basically the last match I played without a ton of pain was Aussie Open last 3-4 weeks. Actually from Dubai, from the third, played in the three sets there with Tsitsipas. In the third set there I couldn't compete properly. I was really struggling, so that was annoying. And then the last 2 weeks as well, also couldn't compete properly. And then today we've done everything we can this week to get it ready with the physios. We've done every medication and treatment, and it's just not match ready, not yet. So it's nothing that's too serious, I think. Just gonna take maybe a couple of weeks, just need to give it a little bit of rest and time to recover, rehab, and get ready to be match ready, and then put in some good preparation, be ready to play matches you can't play at this level if you've got things holding you back a lot. So unfortunately it's been a rough few, 3 or 4 weeks. I haven't been able to compete properly, so it's it sucks.
Did you feel that early?
Yeah, look, I felt it every day. I've hardly practiced this week, so I've had a couple of light practices where I've sort of gone half and then waiting to see if I could be ready to play the match. Yesterday wasn't too bad in practice, but we only moved a little, played a couple games, sort of felt all right. So we thought, okay, we'll tape it up, medicate, do everything we can and see, is it ready? Is it match ready? And yeah, it's just hard. Every time the ball is somewhere, body's saying move for it, and the foot and the body, it's just not moving, doesn't want to react either way, there's no reaction in it. So it's just not match ready. I just need probably another couple of weeks and a little bit more rehab and rest for it, and then just I need some preparation.
And he's not the ideal guy you want to play. I mean, got through qualies, but hugely improved player.
Of course, but everybody is. Everybody in qualifying, everybody in the main draw, it was no chance of thinking against anybody. You can't compete properly. The level, if you're missing 5-10%, never mind 20-30% of your 40% of your movement, you have zero chance unless the other guy's injured too, which is rare but does happen. He's playing well. Of course he's gone well the last few months. I know him really well. We shared a coach for last year and the year before. We played doubles together. He's a good friend. So if there's anyone I retired to, I'm happy it's him, I suppose, but it sucks that we can't go out there and battle with each other and put on a good display. But I'm just not match ready, unfortunately.